welcome. Good evening. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. This is Braintree Choral Society's 99th year. We skipped a couple of years in between this little COVID pandemic thingy. So, Charles?
I'm Charlie Dillingham. I shouldn't be here.
Well, let's see. It's been an interesting year for us. I'm the current director of Braintree Choral Society.
And I'm the former director of Braintree Choral Society.
I don't like that former. It doesn't sound, you know, important enough.
Director Emeritus of the Braintree Choral Society?
That's much better, Director Emeritus. I like that. Thank you. So, because of the pandemic the past few years, we were not able to hold a concert. So we haven't had a concert since December of 2019. We've had a little bit of a COVID outbreak here earlier, several weeks ago. And unfortunately, we lost our bass player for this evening, Cole Scott Rubin, who's going to play with us. Unfortunately, he's not able to play with us tonight. As well as our new piano accompanist, the amazing Erica Riesti from right here in Braintree, Massachusetts. Unfortunately, she's suffering with long COVID. So we don't have anyone to play the piano.
Does anyone play?
Yeah.
I'll play.
Maybe I better play. So I'm going to play this evening. And Charles has been gracious enough to step in and direct this concert, somewhat blind, as I called him 2 weeks ago and said, "Do you think that you can conduct a concert that I've been working on for a year and a half?" And he couldn't say no. So I appreciate that. Thank you very much, Charles. So I know that you have, instead of having a program in front of you tonight, you have your cell phones. All I ask is that you shut the volume off. So if you want to look at the program on your cell phone, that's great. If you could keep the volume off, that would be wonderful. And our first piece is a very exciting piece by Kevin Memley. It's what we consider a modern classical composition of a living composer. When I heard this piece about a year and a half ago, I thought, oh, I have to have Braintree do this program.
When I heard this piece 2 weeks ago, I thought, she's kidding, right?
Well, we hope that you'll be just as thrilled as we are. It's a very exciting piece. It's a very emotional piece. So without further ado, please welcome the Braintree Choral Society.
Thank you. Oh,
Jack? Oh, no, sorry. Somewhat familiar to many of you, Masters in the Hall.
want me to play percussion either.
Thank you.
trust that I should wait for him, because he knows what he's doing.
Thank you.
would be possible for somebody in the back, just for a moment, to open those back doors? Just to change here a little bit. Appreciate that.
Thank you. wish you a very happy holiday, happy new year. We hope to see you in the spring. Please drive safely, and thank you so much.